cause me a very big problem. And it's one I don't know how to fix. Where are you?
You are.
Where we are. I don't know at all. We came out of nowhere. I had to make a change of plans. That door was unlocked. And here we are. Now I've got questions. Who are you? Sorry, you're gonna have to stop crying. And who do you work for? You see, I don't believe that. It's just a bit too coincidental that you are where you were. When you were, when I was, where I was. It makes sense. Now, you're gonna have to tell me. Yeah, things got complicated. The job kind of got done. But we picked up a passenger. Yeah. Shouting at me isn't going to get any use, is it? I don't know who it is. I don't know who they are. I don't know what they're from. They were just there, and that doesn't seem like coincidence. Find info. I've asked a few questions, but they're not being very responsive. Crying, murmuring, fear and terror. Yeah, the normal. So, interrogate. Oh boy. I do love this part of my job. Can make this easy. You could just stop crying that you weren't there for a reason, you were just walking by. That's not that place. No. Not that place at all. Okay. Well, you want this, we'll do this. Yes, you were bitch slapped. I can make life very uncomfortable for you. Please guarantee you that you probably don't have a lot of time left. Unless you tell me who the fuck you are. Okay, thank you. I've got a name. Now, what were you doing there? See a dog. Okay. You're looking a bit phased. Anything else you'd like to say? Perhaps you don't know anything. No. You see, that complicates things more. Because that makes you a witness. And we can't leave any of those standing. This phone call is really important to you. So we'll see how it goes, shall we? Yeah, it's me again. Yep, done normal stuff. It's a bit bloody, but we might look like it'll survive. Claims that that doesn't seem to work for anyone. I've got a name. They said they're all walking a dog. Leaves a witness, doesn't it? And considering what we did, being ID'd. That's a lot of work. It sounds messy. Okay, you want to leave it out to me? Think of something. I'm not sure where I am. I can try and find something. I'll go back to you when the deed's done. Okay. Well, it's your lucky day, son. Do you promise you won't tell anyone? Vanna, please. Okay, what we're gonna do? We're gonna drop you off somewhere. No phone, you can make your own way back. But if you tell us all, I'm gonna go get something to cut your ties up, okay? So love.